Well, the severe weather that we've had over the past few weeks has brought hundreds of potholes to the Queen City streets. And our digital producer, Mary Kate, explains how you can report one right from your phone.
Well, Julie, I can't tell you how frustrating it is when you hit a pothole on the road. It's just incredibly easy, though, to report it to the city. I went out to find one today during a red light. I was able to actually take a closer look. Right now, there's a massive one on Columbia Parkway, so all I had to do was get on my phone and go to www.591-6000.com, enter my location, and fill out the details of the pothole, plus upload a photo. Mayor John Cranley says it takes about 7 days to repair after you report it, but you can check the status online and see when crews will be fixing it. And why wouldn't you report it? We all know that hitting a pothole could puncture your tires and cause serious damage to your engine. So just hop on your phone. You'll be so happy with how incredibly simple it is. Again, that website is 591-6000.com. You can also call that number as well. Julie, back to you.
All right, well, I reported one today, so I hope it is just 7 days. Mary Kate, thanks.